Video 6.10 Azure Reporting Services. In this video, we will cover the following topics. What is Azure Service Health? Components of Azure Service Health. We have learned about the services which can monitor Azure resources. Sometimes, the poor functionality or performance of your Azure resources may be due to the data center's improper functioning and not because of the improper deployment of Azure resources. As we already know, data centers are nothing but computers and they can also stop functioning. To monitor the health of Azure Cloud, you can use Azure Service Health. Azure Service Health is a free service offered by Azure that enables you to track Azure services' health in their deployment regions. It informs you about the current and upcoming issues like service impacting events, planned maintenance, and other changes that may affect your availability. Azure Service Health contains components like Azure Status. It is just a dashboard which contains information about all your Azure resources. It provides a global view of specific Azure services. It contains information about the health of all the different services like VMs, storage in every Azure region. The data in Azure Status gets updated every minute. Service Health. It is a customizable dashboard that provides different types of issues that may impact your organization. It tracks the health of Azure resources in the regions where they are deployed. Using Azure Service Health, you can track active events such as ongoing service issues, upcoming planned maintenance, or relevant health advisories. Service issues inform you of the issues which are currently affecting your resources. Planned maintenance contains the maintenance activities planned by Microsoft, which will be notified earlier so that you can plan accordingly. Health advisories provide you with suggestions for some of the services you are using. Health history contains the history of all the events for up to 90 days. Resource health. It gives you the flexibility of granular level inspection of Azure resources. It provides you a personalized dashboard of the health of your resources. The status of specific Azure resources can be obtained by using Azure Resource Health. You will be able to find out if a specific resource is unavailable and can obtain support. Technical support is also available to help you mitigate your problems. You can know the current health of resources and the times when they were unavailable in the past for any reason. A comprehensive view of all the Azure resources' overall health status can be obtained by Azure Service Health and its components. In summary, in this video, we have covered the following topics. What is Azure Service Health? Components of Azure Service Health. In the next video, we will take a look at Azure compliance and privacy services.